And the second incident happened during the investigation into grass at Parker's on Perry Lane Road. That's where an officer was notified of attempted robbery there and was quickly able to arrest this man, Robert Stubbs. Security video from that Parker shows Stubbs entering a parked car at the gas station, threatening the car's owner with a knife before he fled the scene. Stubbs is facing aggravated assault and armed robbery charges.